I don't know, maybe not. Maybe it is.
Oh. Right.
Well, that's okay. The bit we'll include at the top of the show. Christopher Peter Bratt, how come you've never played Hotline Miami?
That's because I called you Jonathan in the last video, isn't it?
Yes, it is, and because I remember your middle name, because it's the same as mine.
I feel like I have played Hotline Miami. I haven't.
Right.
The format's still correct. But like I've listened to the soundtrack countless times. I've seen a lot about it, and I know I sort of get it. I think it's like super violent, super cool. There are some bad dudes wearing masks, mm-hmm. up to bad things, and you tend to die a lot.
You understand the stump of the game, but I don't think what the thing
stump
that you're
stump of the game.
You know, like
that.
Like the stump speech. You understand like the core of the game, yeah, the yeah. thing you haven't experienced, the thing you can only experience by playing Hotline Miami,
okay.
is the weird zone you get into where you're dying and restarting, and just throwing yourself endlessly at this game. It's one of those cool. ones with just like an instant restart that just puts you right in there.
Right.
And it's stylish and a little bit weird, so
excellent.
I reckon you should just hit
so
start
are you. No, I
game.
Didn't mean that. I didn't mean that. I don't know why I said it.
Are you just backpedaling from calling me stylish?
I think
there?
So.
You're
yeah.
like, I only want to call you weird. Ah, yes, this is how you'll learn how to kill people.
Games control.
Thanks, hobo.
Walter and mouse, left button to punch, aim for the face. Once you're out, you have to finish them.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, I've seen that.
Yeah.
It's a bit gruesome.
It is.
Punch and finish.
Clicky.
Punch and finish.
Finish.
All right.
I quite like it. It's weird, you do get weirdly into the rhythm of the thing. So finishing someone off. Okay. But so now you're straddling them. Keep clicking left.
Oh right, okay. Oh, I see.
Da, 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 da,
yeah.
It's it's weirdly.
Hmm.
Yeah. There's something very I almost used the dreaded V word there.
Visceral.
There's something,
Very visceral about.
There is, you know what? It's
finishing
off. In this instance, it is quite a valid word. There is something just visceral and satisfying about this game. It just activates that reptilian part of your brain. Boof.
I prefer the bat. Okay. Yes, guns, excellent. Scroll wheel to lock onto enemies. Do I need to think about that?
It's useful. You'll get a feel for it. You'll get a feel for it.
Shift to Luke, less button to shoot. I do like that he doubles down on the instructions because I definitely need them right now.
It is handy.
Okay. How do you throw a weapon? Is it right click?
Yes. So you can knock people down with that. It won't kill them unless it's a knife. You can use doors to knock people over, which is very, very handy.
Okay, let me try doing the lock on. So that does that.
Yeah,
and then
there
I can
you go.
Move around and he's like, oh, okay, that's really useful actually.
Yeah.
All right. Yes!
There you go.
Okay, good.
However,
don't throw any weapon. Oh, mate, I'm already a step ahead of you.
I know.
Mr. Tutorial Man.
Also, that was some pretty bad grammar. There's always more tricks to learn. There are always more tricks to learn.
Everyone likes you for saying that. Okay.
You know when you leave school and like they make a yearbook and it's a picture of you and a quote. I'm not kidding. My quote was, your grammar sucks.
Oh, Johnny Giardini.
I started as I meant to go on.
Yeah.
So here's you.
Ooh. It's got good music, this game, hasn't it?
It really, really has.
That's unexpected.
It's a horse, though. You're straight in.
Is that a horse?
Yeah.
Sort of looks like a chicken fillet that someone's sort of put a bit of decoration on.
I don't know where you've been getting
that?
Your chicken, Chris.
Okay.
But stop.
All right. Yep.
Now that looks like a chicken.
What's this about then? Is everyone all
right? There's a weird sort of dreamscape element to this game that only gets deeper and deeper as you kill more people.
Okay. Can I just point out the scene's been ruined somewhat by the door constantly hitting them on the left side of the head.
Yeah.
All right.
It's proper, yeah. But obviously these are masks. Like the idea is you put on a rubbery mask, you go in and kill a whole bunch mm-hmm. of people and you drive away. You can unlock more of these masks and they give you different things.
Right.
So for example, my favorite one is Tony the Tiger, I think. I think that's what they call him.
Tony the Tiger, as in like the guy with the talons, I guess.
Yeah, he's got deadly punching fists and they're great. So this is your flat?
Oh, I was looking for enemies.
Nah.
Oh, I didn't use the shift thing that they were talking about. Okay.
This is one of my.
Oh, hello.
It's one of my favourite bits of music in the whole soundtrack.
It's Tim at the bakery. The cookies that you ordered should be delivered by. This is code, isn't it?
Mmm.
This is code for killing people.
You catch on click. Click. Catch on quick.
All right.
Click.
Click.
All right. Hey, look. Much. Ingredients.
Target is a briefcase. Discretion is of essence.
This Which is like obviously why you've been handed a rooster mask. You've got to be discreet.
Okay. Was that your rooster nose?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, no, that's cool.
They don't go cock-a-doodle-doo all the time.
I guess they've got a nose. How do I put the mask on then?
It'll just happen.
Okay. I have seen people play this game a little bit before. I knew that there was a car you had to get into.
Here we go.
Recklessness is rewarded. That is a good starting tip video game.
So here you go. You're going to be Richard the Cockerel for this one.
Excellent.
There it goes.
Shift to aim.
So you can see there's this guy's right next to a door. If you go through the door, it'll knock him flat out. Then
what's the chicken? Is the chicken mask giving me any kind of abilities?
No. The chicken one is just your standard.
All right. I want to get into some. It's got to be a flow to this. Oh.
Space.
Oh, crap. It gave me points. I thought I was done.
It did give you points, but you weren't done.
Okay, well.
Now he's dead. You kicked his head right in.
Excellent.
This guy's having a pee.
He's getting smashed in the back of the bunts.
There you go. Bonk.
There's one of them.
He's had it.
We'd be such crap commentators for murder.
Well, I mean, I think it's a bit weird. Oh, you're dead.
I sort of over. Yep, okay, right.
That'll happen.
All right. I'm going to do something a little bit fancy this time. Is this a wall here? Right.
Yes.
Off the wall.
Hello. Oh. He's not dead. There you go. Now he's really dead.
You can bring the bat into the finish.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
That's excellent.
Very nice. Very nice. Ooh. Very not nice. Okay, I have to restart. Keep it flowing.
Okay. Oh, God. Oh, God, I'm so bad at the finish. All right, okay.
You traded at least.
Okay, I'm learning.
Yeah, I reckon you can do this guy in without letting go of your bat.
I know, but it's so much fun.
I know, but it looks like you're panicking. There you go. Now we're talking.
Oh, crikey, there's a lot in there.
Yeah, two of them.
Okay, so I'll think about that room once I've got these. Hello, sunshine.
Good.
I missed.
Him on the backswing. That's perfectly valid.
Is that metal bar any better? I'm going to give it a go.
It's just
thematic. All right, so there's a patrol going on. Let's use shift.
You can always go through that door and down. And check the top to see there's no one in there. Okay, maybe not then. That's pretty good.
That's really frustrating. Right.
That would have been your time to throw the thing.
Oh, yes, all right, Johnny.
I'm just saying.
Oh, God. Oh, God. He's still alive.
Sort of, yeah. And he's not going to be doing much damage. Except for then when he caved his skull in.
God, you jerk.
Nice.
Oh, no.
Yes, good. Keep going. Very good. Okay.
Right. That was a two-time combo.
This guy's, there we go.
I've one of them.
Very nice. He's got a knife, I think, which obviously has a range issue, but
can be handy.
You can throw that.
Oh, and that'll be a...
Yeah. You sort of want to kite these guys out a bit, probably. Here we go. Yes, good. One down.
Yes!
Very nice.
Oh,
okay.
Knife to him.
Now it's just knife
kited,
to meet you.
Watched him. There's a briefcase somewhere, right?
Is this guy you want to deal with? I don't know if he's got a gun.
What?
No.
Oh, fuck.
This guy.
I didn't even realise there was someone there. He's wearing different colour clothes.
Go on, do him in.
Is he a bad guy? Are you sure about that? Because he didn't seem very... All right.
There you go.
He's dead.
Don't worry. That's what you need. Out you go.
Oh, God, everything's shaking a lot.
And then it's going to judge you based on your style points, your versatility, how quickly you did it. Ooh. You can just leg it to the car, I believe.
No, I can't.
Oh, no, you can't. Okay, all right.
We have to use the briefcase as a weapon. Oh, that didn't work.
It's all right, you made it to the checkpoint.
How do I drop the briefcase or...
I think you can. I think it's you and the briefcase
from
here on out.
Oh, so I've just got to use the briefcase as a weapon?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, sugar lumps.
It's all right. So I know that normally in Late to the Party we talk incessantly.
Oh, yeah. Blighter. Right, okay.
I'm going to shut up for a minute and just let you get into the flow of this.
Oh, God, damn it. That one really getting into the flow. The flow of being bad at murdering people with a briefcase. Right. I don't... Yes. Oh.
Always remember the finisher.
Yeah, no, but I couldn't get to him. I couldn't get to him, Johnny, because he had a mate. Right. Oh. I feel like a huge disadvantage because I can't throw the briefcase. That was a classic move that I had.
Nailed it.
Oh, what? Where did he come out? That was
weird. I don't know. That was weird.
Okay, all right. Okay, Bosh. Then drop out, kite. Don't be afraid to kite. Go back in.
Yes.
Bosh. There we are. There is your boy.
Well murdered.
Thank you
well
very much.
Murdered. And okay. Away you go.
I don't imagine I got a lot of style points there.
We'll see.
It was fairly uncreative.
We'll see.
Right.
All that, just to put it in a bin.
This is a turn up, isn't it?
It's tutorial hobo.
But he was my pal. He taught me how to kill people.
Yeah.
And now, Johnny, I'm going to have to kill him.
He taught you too well.
Have it! Oh, that worked.
Bum, 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 bum.
Nice. All right.
Very nice. There you go. You're just having a little.
Yeah.
Because it's been a stressful day.
And I've just killed my master.
Yeah.
All right. Smashing.
Just drive off,
Bill. In a bit, then.
Okay. Killings. Boldness.
Quite bold.
Not bad. Combos.
No on the combos.
Time bonus. Flexibility. Mobility. Hey, that is pretty...
crap. Pretty crap.
Straight. Yeah.
Okay.
I missed a zero off there.
Yep.
B minus.
Oh, that's all right.
That's all right. Playstyle generic.
Mm.
You're not going to stand for that, are you?
Not really. I need a cool mask. That's my problem.
Well, here comes like, Rasmus.
Rasmus the Owl. All right. Hello.
Hi there, man. Haven't seen you around. Thought something, blah, blah, blah.
Yep. How much do I need to be paying attention to sort of background?
Not, I mean, a bit more than that. Because...
I don't quite understand.
Well, of course you don't.
All right, in a bit.
Pretty much like help yourself to something.
Oh, okay.
I think that was how you just got paid. April 8th, okay. 1989.
I'd like to do another mission now, please.
Yep. What was I doing in April 1989? My first birthday was coming up. You obviously weren't alive.
Nope.
You were gestating.
Nope, properly not alive.
In the womb.
So,
I know you weren't.
Thing to think about right now. No, I wasn't just yet.
No.
Nope. Just a.
No, wind. you were a long way off.
In my father's eye. Don't like that I've said that. How do I? Yeah, there we are. An eye for secrets. Good.
Now you're an owl.
Smashing.
This should be a hoot.
Just all right.
Go on. Go do some killing.
This one's suspicion seems all right so far. So what's that?
That's this.
Is that a secret?
It's the Hotline Miami sort of logo.
Is this a dude here?
No, that's a shirt.
Oh, well, they all look like shirts from up here.
You'll forgive me if I never hire you to be a contract killer.
Oh, yeah. I wasn't even looking at him.
Had a gun.
Oh, he's got a gun.
Mm.
Means I can have a gun.
Yeah. Boof.
Oh, I like the little touches, like if you get them against a wall, it's just a one sort of kick motion. I was pressing the wrong button there. Right, so gunman is... Oh,
he's over there. You can, I reckon, because he's got to stand up before he shoots you.
How do
nah.
I? Okay.
Whoa, steady. Two of them.
I'm going to just tease them with the idea of coming out.
Ooh, didn't work.
Hello! Fools!
Okay, that's not
fools.
Bad. You can maybe get him with the door.
Oh, no. Sugar lumps. Whoopa!
Is that your battle cry? Whoopa!
No, it's my look over here, I'm an owl. Nice.
What do you think owls sound like?
Whoop-a! Oh, fuck!
That wasn't bad.
Oh.
Whoop-a!
They've got guns and I haven't. Right, okay. I wanna... Come on. Oh, there we go. Yes.
Whoop-a!
Yes! And now we've got a gun. All right, what's
Do
this?
Do bear in mind, the sound of this will draw people in.
Yeah, right, Granddad. How did I...
Now, grandson, That went pretty badly.
You were standing next to me and I used all the bullets.
Whoopa!
I even did the, like, very spinning nice. Around in a circle motion that usually works in top-down games. He's made me look like a right plonker there. Hello! Hello! Yes!
Whoopa!
Got it!
Yes, go on. He's not done. Just... There we go.
Okay, where's his gun? Oh, there it is. Oh, shh. Okay. Alright.
Risky business. Always use doors when you can.
Yes!
There we go. He's not down. Good, he's that down was now. Stealthy.
What's, oh, the same guns, okay.
Yeah.
I want to actually shoot someone with one of these. Like this fella.
Now's your chance.
Ah, yes!
Talk about spray and pray.
Talk about combos, mate.
Okay, that was actually pretty good.
Thanks very much.
Out we go. Come on, time, go to car.
I don't know what the mission was, so I'd...
Kill the dudes. Okay. In a stylish...
Last time there was like...
Time-efficient way.
Pick up a briefcase, put it in the bin. It's fine. That's good.
This one, you're just killing right. people. Killings!
I thought I did that on combos, to be honest.
Time bonus is better this time.
We'll
see what grade you get. Ignore the points for now.
A-.
There you go.
We're into the A's.
Whoopa! Tony's my favourite.
Tony, okay.
Because I believe... So here we go, look. Oh, look, it's the same guy.
All right, smash in.
But look, because don't worry about paying. It's on the house. Because it's a pizza box full of money, Chris.
Oh, I see. He's... Right, I see.
Again,
just in the light
you
place.
Don't have to pay that much attention to the story, but paying a little bit more would be a good plan.
I see. Mm-hmm. I don't think he really works in that pizza restaurant.
No, he doesn't. This is Thomas from the methadone clinic. Don't worry, we know discretion is...
He wants me to murder some people.
Sounds like you need to go to that location and make sure everyone
guns.
Dies.
Okay, got it.
If the rooster goes cluck cluck, mm-hmm. and the owl goes whoopa. What noise does the tiger make?
I'm not sure yet. We'll figure it out.
I guess we'll find out.
Fist of fury. So how do I do that then?
It's just, you will, like, it's an insta-kill when you punch someone.
What? That's overpowered. Bosh! Oh, and an instant... Well, I'm never going to use another mask, obviously.
Well, yeah, this is my favourite.
I'm not sure if he's... Oh! Ooh.
Hey, see? The Fist of Fury, they're pretty useful.
Yeah. Oh, what?
Guns.
I forgot about the guns.
You can use shift to look around. Oh, God, I remember this one so clearly. It's like muscle memory. I remember being on a transatlantic flight with a PS Vita and this bloody game
nice.
Just endlessly falling into like a murder spree,
okay,
which is not something you want people to do on a commercial airliner, to be honest.
Yes.
Very good.
I used my bullets to lure him out. The others not so fussed though, were they?
Not really.
I wonder what that commotion was about.
I liked that guy. Woof! Wow! That is the world's longest piss.
Actually,
how big is
his bladder? I need to do like stylish kills, don't I? So it's like...
Yay!
That wasn't very stylish.
Not really.
No.
Okay. But, you know. It's versatility.
Yeah, I just thought I'd mix it. I don't want to just use guns. Oh, almost knife myself. Nope, that's that knife gone. I'm going to go downstairs now to get that gun. Oh, God.
You can.
I really messed this up.
You can take this guy. Remember, you've got Fist of Fury. It's like you've got a melee weapon.
So I even pick one up. I guess so I can do that.
Oh, look out.
Yeah, mate, nah.
Look out.
Oh, guns.
He was standing there with a gun pointed at the door.
I thought he was pointing.
He was pointing a gun. That's what he was doing.
Oh, sugar.
Oh. Is that the noise the tiger makes?
Rah!
Rah!
Yes. Avid! Oh, God damn it, I'm getting him. Like, once I get...
All right, you can get it. Okay. You can do this. You can
the
do
knife.
This.
The knife is the like... Knife. It's like a bullet.
Don't forget, you can lock on with middle mouse.
Oh, my goodness gracious. Why did I forget about that? Even at the start of this video, I was like, oh, that's a handy tip.
Do a bit of strafing and then just throw the knife at him. I mean, like, do one big strafe left.
Yeah, but then he'll shoot me with his gun.
Be quicker than him.
He's got a gun.
Use the wall to your advantage. You've got the drop on him. Wow.
Right, okay. It's very easy from over there in Mr. Not Playing part of the sofa.
Okay, fair enough.
To criticise. Is there any more bits and pieces here?
No.
Okay. I'm going to go and pick up that knife now, Johnny.
I mean, he is going to shoot you now.
I'm going to pick it up. I'm going to throw it in one fluid motion.
Go on. Oh! I mean, you didn't manage.
I actually didn't pick up the knife.
You picked up the pipe.
Oh, I see. Okay.
A length of pipe.
Well, that's...
I think you're being a bit methodical about this. It's not easy to play a game when someone's talking to you, especially a game like this, when someone's just having a natter at you. But currently, there we go. You're being a bit too Chris Pratt playing a Firaxis game, and not enough Chris Pratt is just...
Laying loose his inner demons.
Exactly. That guy's not dead.
Yeah, well, neither am I.
Yes, you are.
Well, I was trying to pick up, there was a cool orange gun.
Rah! There we go. Yeah, just let the hate flow.
I don't want to. Oh, great.
Nearly.
Okay. Well, that was embarrassing because I... Let me up. Oh, that is unpleasant.
Good.
Yes, have that.
Good.
And you, mate.
Good. Now, finish it.
No, I don't want to.
You have to.
Okay.
There we go. It's like Bruce Lee says at the start of Enter the Dragon, don't think, feel.
All right, good.
It's like a finger pointing away to the moon. Don't concentrate on the finger. How do I get the gun? Kill him! Don't concentrate on the finger. Or you'll miss all that heavenly glory.
He's freaking out over there.
Yes, he is.
He's like, nah. Don't
Mate,
fancy my chances
He just
against.
Saw a tiger with opposable thumbs run in and kill like two of his friends.
Yeah. Have that.
There you go.
So this orange gun, by the way, just not real.
No, it doesn't. Yeah.
So we're all okay with
the
that, right?
The fact it's painted orange means
we're
it's,
all okay with
it's
that.
A toy gun.
I'm sorry, what?
Toy guns are painted orange in the States.
Oh, God. What?
It's Wait. Both, I think.
Well, what about this green one then, Johnny? So that's a real one then, is
no,
it?
No, that's
is
fake. That,
if we're going to go by this it's law of oranges.
It's not a law of oranges. It's a law of toy guns being colourful.
Have it. Oh.
Go on.
No, I don't want that one. I want the cool one. Oh, shh. Have it. Oh, God.
Do it.
Into the flow.
Don't be the tiger.
Don't point the finger.
Good. Corners are your friend. Yes, good. Very nice.
And, right, that's a toy gun, just so everyone's aware.
Shut up.
Toy guns in a game of actual guns. And the thing is about it being orange, it makes it very visible and appealing to me. In a game about picking up guns and then shooting other people with them.
This is true.
Oh, God! There was so much blood, I couldn't tell who was dead.
That was great, though. Like, for a second there, you were playing Hotline Miami. Because you just weren't stopping.
Fuck.
Now we're talking.
How's this, then, QD?
It's good. This is what you should be doing.
He's not dead,
space,
is he?
Space.
I'm trying... Right, no, that was too much. I'd like to rest now. And
but this is why it's great. That you see these rooms that were giving you so much hassle a minute ago?
Mm-hmm.
Fine, you just absolutely boshed that.
Thanks very much. Less so on that room, I'd say.
Yeah, it's all right, but you're going to learn.
Right.
Too spicy.
I like these little phrases you have.
He's not dead.
But I thought...
Simple flowchart. Is there blood? Yes, they're dead. No, they're not.
I kind of thought that the knife was a one-shot kill, because it is with when you throw it. I'm not saying it's the game's fault. I'm saying... No, it's the game's fault, actually.
Okay. Right. But look at you now. You're absolutely flying.
Oh, sugar. What was that? What's this?
It's a shotgun.
Oh, smashing. Yes! Yes!
That was punchy as.
God.
Keep you cool.
God.
Use the corners to your advantage. You're going to crack this.
The corners are your friend. The thing about the lock-on is it makes you think you can just guarantee that a shot will end. Not true. Inaccurate.
Nice.
You're nice.
Thanks, mate. Very good.
Corners are your friend.
Yes, yes, they are.
Oh, there's your double kill. Thank you kindly. And him.
Go, he's not dead. Not dead.
Oh, I thought I had guns left. Look, I had a gun left. I did have a gun left. I didn't have any bullets in the
you
gun.
You are out of bullets, I'm afraid. Oh. You're spooking yourself.
This is a spooky game, man.
Not dead. There we go. There you go. You just gotta start feeling your way through it.
Don't know what happened there.
It's good. It's good.
Yes! Oh, I've got two rounds left on that, but let's make it.
You got one round left. There he is.
Yep! Yes!
There it is.
The puzzle has been solved.
When it just clicks. It is kind of a puzzle, but it's also one where you have to stop thinking and you've just got to go at it.
You're playing it too much like Chris Pratt plays a Phyrexis game. It's the, it's the biggest burn. Come on.
It's got to be an A.
Oh, maybe the first floor wasn't
away.
Get away.
What have we unlocked this time? Ah, Aubrey the Pig. Forget what Aubrey the Pig does.
Ooh, hello.
Here comes a samurai sword.
Don't
there,
mind
brilliant.
If I do.
Okay.
I've missed the door.
Read
there.
This a little bit slower this time.
Okay. So your fella is working in massacre, right?
Mm. A lot of
Ruskies.
Yes. Ha ha. Oh, by the way,
I have the perfect film for you.
It's a big bag of money.
It's money, isn't it? It's money, this. That's not a film. Okay, thanks, Mr. Filmman. I'd like to murder
Getting
some people,
into the flow
please.
Now. Hi, it's Kate. Wear something fancy, like a nice rubber mask.
Of a pig.
Don't look at me all smug-like because you're skipping the dialogue and you think you're being funny.
That's exactly what I was doing
then. I know!
More guns. Done.
Mm, interesting. It's just not my jam.
A knife. Right, you want to be a nice little stealth... I've learned something. All right.
I just learned something. I learned that the pig, much like the tiger, goes, ah!
I didn't mean to do that.
When they're bunched up like that, if you get in there swinging fast enough, you can probably do both of them in. There you go, now finish them. Oh, here we go.
There's the music, isn't it?
This is the one I associate most strongly. Very good.
I thought I still had the gun. You drop the gun when you go for the Bosch.
Yeah.
I'm scared now.
No, you're good.
Don't do that.
Not dead, not dead, not dead. Space.
That was your fault and you know it.
What?
You went,
I didn't go, as if I was enjoying some delicious soup.
You sort of
did. It was like a guttural, like,
it was a soup noise.
Because he nailed it. It's a soup noise. Fuck you.
It was definitely a soup noise. That's me out of bullets. It looks crap when you miss. It really does.
Yeah.
I don't know how I got away with that.
Whoa.
Sugar lumps.
Yeah, you want to get off that one.
Right. You can absolutely do that room easily when they're next to each other. I keep pressing space too late, and it's embarrassing for me.
There we go. Fantastic.
Oh, fuck off. I shouldn't have said that.
Nice, good recovery.
Ah!
He shoots like you.
Right, okay.
Buff! Bonk!
There's
nice.
Your break. What do I...
In we go.
Up top.
All
right. I'll take that with me. Thank you kindly.
Oh God,
did
I remember this one.
Did you see what just happened then?
Yeah, this floor of this level is burned into my mind. Okay, my tip would be to pick up the knife.
Oh.
So this guy's your problem. There's a knife there, right next to you. Kill the guy next to the pool table.
Oh, everyone's okay with that? What just happened?
Yeah. Just throw that knife at that dude, kill him. Right, now you need to sort of start poking your head out you need to kite this guy round to the stairwell, kill him there.
Okay.
He's not down.
Oh, yeah. When you said he's not down, we were talking about the gentleman I
there
just
There you go, there you go, there you go, there you go, there you go.
Here.
Oh, that also works, but there are significant challenges. Like I say, I really heavily favour melee weapons in this game because they're just quiet.
Didn't mean to do that. Didn't mean to do that.
Woof. That's not what the pig says at all. Careful, that dude's not dead.
He will be in a minute, Johnny. I don't mind telling you.
You were correct.
Oh, I ran out of bullets with which to shoot the enemies.
Wag.
Stop it.
What?
You
Sorry.
Keep doing the noises.
I'm sympathizing.
All right. Let's do some kills with the...
Let's do some killings. There we go.
That's nice.
Very good. That is nice.
I don't really know.
Good.
Okay.
Not dead, not dead. Yes.
Oh, God. That
very
was
good.
Very gruesome and bad.
There's a guy down there in the toilet. You may as well take him out. Oh.
You've got a lot to answer for. You.
What? I told you where he was.
Oh, come on. Literally, like, after he'd fired the shot.
Really
People
wasn't.
Have just watched the video, Johnny. They've just watched it happen. So you're looking like a big fat liar right
Please
now.
Please let us know in the comments which of us was correct. Get back. Yeah, there we go.
Right, okay. Now I've got no weapons instead of... Right.
Some weapons. Good. Yes! Lovely little combo, that.
Thank you very much. You're going to turn around now, Sunshine, and then you're going to get one of those in the back of the head. Is what's going to happen. I'm going to pick that up, shooting him with it fairly promptly. Oh, come on! Why was I fan of this?
You've got your in. You know what you're doing now.
Okay.
Take out the bathroom guy.
Oh, he's taking himself
out. He's phasing into another dimension in the corner of the frankly disgustingly tiled bathroom. I still
yes,
think you're going
problem,
for guns
yeah.
too early. I don't know, maybe not. Maybe it is.
Right.
Whoa, bold.
Yeah, I'm not feeling like I want to mess around with that anymore.
Right, yeah, no, fair enough.
He's having that.
You do your thing. Go on, absolutely mess him up.
Yep, thanks very much. Fuck. In a bit, Sunshine. Oh, God! Just where are
we? Sometimes you need a bit of that. Good. See, again, you're in the flow of it now. These three little chambers, not that much of a bother. Break his head open on the toilet cistern. Grab the baseball bat.
There's too
don't
many,
forget there's
yeah,
a guy
there's
over
many,
there.
I don't like that one.
This guy
he's
still
an easy target for me. Oh, but then...
Sort of.
Mm, well, that should hopefully convince him to come and have a look.
Well, he's got a bat now, so he's less dangerous. Go
on. Nice. I like how into this you are. This is genuinely adding to it.
Just this floor absolutely did my head in the first time I played this. You can take this guy out when he's up there. You can do it.
I can't look any more down with. I was pressing caps lock. Okay.
When he's on that different bit of floor, yeah, yeah. I reckon he's.
Well,
he's,
I'm losing my
he's
bloody.
He's good for a bat to the head.
Mobility points here, aren't I?
Well, it's better that than just dying. There we go.
It's time, Johnny.
Yeah,
two shots. Two dudes.
Punk. Punk.
Bosh. Bosh.
Yes.
Thanks very much. Where's that other gun? That's
six
it.
Six shots the one. Now.
And how many fellas are we talking? Two fellas, six shots. I like that a lot, but I'm not going to do it from this angle because that's a bad angle that I don't like. I'm going to instead think about, ooh, nice little strafe. And one of them. And one of them. Oh, oh come on! You hit my hand.
Are you okay?
I think I'll be all right. Oh. Right, okay.
Whee!
Yeah, in a bit, Sunshine. God damn it. Oh.
Ah! You absolute maverick.
That was so crap. Oh no!
You can do it, you can do it, kill him! Bathroom man. Okay.
I don't actually know how I'm gonna. You know what? I'm just gonna.
Yeah, you got a knife.
Yeah,
throw the knife at him.
Oh, that is disappointing, isn't it?
See what he does. Don't throw him another weapon. You can't kill him by cumulative smacks.
Oh, oh, that's so very upsetting.
That was an aiming issue. That one. And your gunman was in the room there.
I'm just being a bit of a knobhead now.
One, now, finish. Into the bathroom, kill him.
We don't usually do that guy at that point, but you know what? Fuck it. Getting very sweary. I think it's all the mega violence.
Yeah. You get in. You will learn things about yourself playing this game, I think.
Ooh, like for example, bad at opening doors. No, I knew that already. You were really hoping I'd just got it that other time, right? Because that was a nice narrative. I'd struggled, but eventually I'd learned my lesson and I got better at the game. Late to the party, done and dusted.
Actually, there are peaks and troughs always to playing Hotline Miami. There are certain times where you just have to step away because you know that you're past your best. Get in.
Oh, I didn't stand still.
Yeah, you hesitated just a...
I just wanted to get the aim right. I'm being an idiot.
This is the thing, it's about being daring, but also keeping your cool, you know, like marshalling yourself a bit.
You know what the problem is?
Me?
Conflicting advice, all right?
I don't want to put this in. You can be daring, but also, like, keep track of the basics.
Can you?
No, seriously, it's like, you know, like, if you're a fighter pilot, doing a loop-the-loop in the middle of combat is daring. Hitting the ejector seat while doing that is stupid.
I've done a lot of ejector seating. You're right. Like, for example, open the door, bosh. Oh, so the angle changes when I move. That's interesting. Hadn't thought that one through.
You are playing this with keyboard and mouse, which isn't the easiest.
Oh, God, I'm so bad at that
Get
one.
In. Right. We've made some real progress here. I reckon.
Is he?
There are three dudes left. There is no argument to be made here.
We're going loud, I think.
Okay. Good. Excellent.
How's everyone
one
feel about
guy
that?
Left.
Is it the fella in the
Yes,
back?
It is.
Okay. That was a really silly way to approach
I
that
would
situation.
Approach him through that door. Personally. You know where he is. You shift to look. Get your targeting on.
Are they? Yes. Oh. What a great video game.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, is that a bad fella, is it? Yeah. All right. Johnny, I've had to pause the game because we need to do something to the camera. So,
sorry.
Like, this is really the climax of the whole episode. And I feel like you know what? I'm going to let him kill me.
All right.
And then we'll pretend that didn't happen.
Okay.
Oh, what a turn up for the books.
If you say it like
I've
that.
I've been betrayed. Oh, okay.
This guy takes a bit of punishment.
Oh, I was trying to use the door against him. He's a smart one.
Go, 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 go.
How did that work then?
He's wearing a bulletproof vest.
Oh, I see. Oh, God.
Yeah.
God, he's horrible.
Yeah, he's really not very nice. In you go. Well, maybe it is more that you just got to shoot him loads. Sorry. Keep it up. Keep it up. Keep it up.
I've got two. Oh, all right.
There we go.
Smashing. Just in case.
Just go up.
I don't entirely trust him there. Is he all right?
Just press space.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Grim, isn't it?
Hello. What?
You're not a complete monster.
All right.
It's all right.
Can I throw her?
You are a complete monster. I take it back. I take it all back.
All right, cool.
You are a pig in a pig mask. And away you go.
I'm just saying, just in case I was ambushed by some more soldiers, which has happened before.
Fair enough. Right, what's your final grade?
It's another briefcase scenario. I wasn't actually going to throw her.
It's okay, it's all right.
All right. No, the thing is, I always miss a zero often.
Yeah, no, really you did well. No, yeah, you did really well. What's your grade? C.
C. Cool murders.
Cool
bro.
Murders. Playstyle generic. Oh, well. And here's your mask. It's a horse, which is just perfect. It's the perfect way to end this episode of Late to the Party.
Yes.
I think. What do you think about Hotline
Miami?
Oh,
it's excellent, isn't it? Of course it's excellent. It's incredibly, like, Moorish. Every time, like, I did... It took me a little while to get into the flow, and I think I was being a bit obnoxious at the start. I'll admit that. But the moment it happened, yeah, press R to restart.
Yeah.
Some more cool tricks.
This is the thing I love about it is this is the first time I've watched somebody else sort of play it for the first time, and you can see the moment it clicks. It's mm-hmm. not like, you know, one of those things where you're playing an RPG and you're like, you know what, actually I am enjoying this.
Yep.
It's there is a moment where mm-hmm. suddenly everything clicks, and you're a killing machine.
It was the last room, the one we've just done, the second floor. Because I was having such issues with it to begin with, and then slowly understood how to approach each room, and then you're in the zone.
Ah, it's just delicious.
It's
and
a good
it
one.
Also reveals a lot about the darker side of one's psyche. So
yes, it does.
That I'm fairly convinced none of our viewers will ever want to encounter us in public
wearing
ever.
A pig mask.
Yeah, let alone wearing a pig mask or in a dark alley or anything.
That's fair.
I'd say that's job done, to be honest.
All right.
So yeah.
Thanks for watching this week's Late to the Party. Which we did one last week, didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
Dragon Age, also very good.
Dragon
Different
Age Oranges.
Sort of reasons, though.
Yes.
But that's nice. Go watch that. Thanks very much.
Rah!
Rah!
What noise did the owl make?
Cough. Hoopa!
Hoopa! Hoopa!